Alright, guys, welcome back to my walkthrough of Devil May Cry 4 Special Edition. This is gonna be the next part. Now, if you saw in the last part, mission 12, I ended up becoming Dante, and we ended up, playing as Dante for a little bit. I kinda know how to play as Dante because of the HD collection that I played a few months back. But yeah, let's do, mission 13. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do. Let's see. Mission 13, the devil returns. Drive down the dragonette, spread this wickedness through the forest. Let me see. This one. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get anything. For now. Because I think I got everything up to level 2. What the fuck? Alright, there we go. Let's start the mission. How the force matches between escaping. Alright. 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 Some pods.
Come on.
Here we go. Okay. Anything over here? Got ruins. Okay. Anything over here? Okay. Damn it. There we go. Let's see. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Okay, so that's only Nero only. go. Okay. Let's see. No enemies? I thought I was gonna get enemies. Oh, never mind. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Getting some of these, I'm trying to see if there's any more pods. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go. And let me just get the pods with the red orbs. If we can find them. Here we go. Okay. Okay. Right, go. All right, here's a secret mission here if you want to do it again. Oh, that's not good. flipper. Here we go. Alright. Let me just see. Okay. Where am I?
Hey,
alright. Mother Flipper! Here we go. Alright, where do I go? Fudge, I just went in a big circle, didn't I? Go. Okay, is it this way? Are you motherfucking kidding me? I didn't want to go this way, but just go this way. Let's see. So I can go this way. This way?
Hey, what's up?
Is this the place? Okay. There we go. Okay, here we go. Right. Okay, let's see. There we go. Okay, I think I went to the right place. Okay, let's go to the Moon Valley. Go back over here. And I will go over here. Okay, it's a valley. Okay. Excuse me? That's the Ruin Church. Alright, come on, enemies, let's go. There we go. Blue orb fragment. How many blue orbs is that? Let me see. Three? Let's see. Alright, I am back in the Lost Woods again. Okay, let's see. Go straight. Go back. Go right. I believe this is it. And then go right. Okay. Because I forgot ruins. That's kind of strange though. Alright, let's see. Skill up. Item. I mean, am I on 13? Oh well. There we go. That's what I'm gonna get. All right.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass.
Okay, we're getting some deep crap here.
A fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Oh, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Here we go.
My
Whoo!
My children!
I think that look suits you better.
Ah! Oh, did we get a new weapon?
One down.
What the fuck? Oh, nice! Testing out the new weapon. Nice.
To go.
A devilish weapon that absorbs. Okay. Let's see. Gigamask combo. Chain sword. RT. I knew it was RT. Okay. Any. Yep, over here. And over here. And over here are the pods. What the fuck? I have to go. Oh, this way. There we go. Alright, so we beat the... What's her name? We got a B. Okay. Yeah, we got a B, and we end up fighting the snake woman again. Alright, so yeah, that's gonna be it for this part. Yeah, the only reason it took me 30 minutes was because I had to get past the place where I had to go back and forth with the... all that, and yeah. So, let's see what's gonna happen in the next episode. If you like this episode, please leave a like, comment down below, and if you want, subscribe to my channel to watch all the amazing game content. This has been Late Time Gaming. Peace out, y'all.